What a nice day in Prague. I wish I had a friend to share this experience with.
Ciao. Yeah, guys, so Jacob and Julia are now doing their exchange in the Czech Republic.
And we're so again.
This is actually our, 2-year anniversary of
leaving China.
And look at us, we're back together. The gang is back together.
Hell yeah.
Julia, your favorite character from the vlogs.
We've never introduced her.
But trust us, she was with us in China.
Yes.
So, since Jacob and Julia came to the Czech Republic, of course I had to treat them with some traditional Chinese food because that's the only thing we eat. We can't fall too far from the student exchange trend, you know, we have to.
It's funny to like,
yeah. Honestly, I think we can order, if you know any Chinese name for food, you can just probably order it.
Probably, but do we still know any names
though? Gong Bao
Ji. Gong Bao Ji Ding. And,
Can I get a tomato?
Actually.
Mm.
他们是德国的。嗯，鸡肉，鸡肉，口水鸡可以吗？口水鸡可以。口水鸡辣的，辣的你可以吗？可以。四川的，对，四川的口水鸡，然后你要两个宫保，对吧？嗯，够了吗？够了，够了。What the fuck? Are you good at this? Yeah, I can breathe.
I actually didn't really want to record the interaction because then it's like white guy speaks perfect Chinese. You know those videos?
Yeah, fuck me.
White guy shocks shopkeeper, clueless white guy orders white guy shocks Jackie Chan with perfect Mandarin.
How are you? Wobbly.
Oh, you're scared, huh?
Not scared, it's just too wobbly. I'm gonna get...
Oh, you're scared, huh?
Yes.
You get like seasick easily?
Kinda.
Really?
Some?
We're going on a boat, you know that, right?
Yeah, but like, it's different, you know?
We're currently on Vltava, which is Prague's best river. I would just say like biggest or longest, but I don't know.
It's the best.
So it's just the best river. And yeah. So Jacob just bought a cable for 10 euros and then he realized that he needs a different one and then he bought another one for 10 euros.
That's what I like to call disrespectful.
And I know right now Jacob is pretty pissed about it, but when he rewatches this vlog in 5 years, he's gonna be like, huh, and I still have that cable.
It's not bad.
Probably not. It's probably not that eventful.
Ahoy.
Do you know any other Czech words than ahoy? I can't fit that in.
Probably not.
That's not canon.
Is it good?
No.
No. What do you
have to say it more naturally.
That's not canon. I don't know what the fuck.
Bitch slap.
That's not canon. That's not canon.
A question.
That's not canon.
Sometimes you just gotta improvise and get a lot of shit footage before you get the good one. Hey, Jacob. Fuck it. I don't know what to say.
Fuck it. Inside, yeah. After hours, cute show Joe's and it all be ours. Love hotels where we make you shower.
Rubbing on the tip, I guess I will allow her. So we just went into this really good Japanese restaurant in Prague, and you can tell it's a good restaurant.
Tsunade's breast?
Yeah.
Tsunade's breast?
Yeah. You can tell that it's a good restaurant since they have like a menu with full of references.
to anime.
Thank you. You're welcome.
So wait, this is Tsunade's breasts, right?
Oh yeah, it is.
Tsunade's breasts.
Want me to taste those juicy breasts?
Damn, give us a taste test.
It tastes amazing.
Oh yeah.
Really?
It tastes really amazing.
This looks so good.
Look at that.
This looks so good. This looks so fucking good.
This is straight out of an anime, honestly. Oh my god. This looks so good. A lot of people in the comments were asking me, how is this thing called? It's actually called Naruto Maki, and it's made from whatever that definition that you just saw on screen said.
So how was your food?
Oh, 特别好吃
特别好吃啦 好吃啦
怎么那么好吃?
Are you the guy who went to the Chinese maid cafe?
Yes.
Hey yo, thank you so much for watching today's vlog. I hope you liked it. If you'd like to see more and maybe, you know, support the channel, you can just click the first link in the description to see all of my socials. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Jacob, you haven't even touched your skinny bitch. So here we have a police car. Jacob is gonna attempt to kick it.